A crocodile was caught in a fisherman's net. When the fisherman brought the net to the bank of the Mandovi River at Ribandar, the croc struggled to escape and finally made a hole in the net and managed to escape. The danger to fishermen, however, remains. The stretch of Mandovi River from Ribandar Diwar area is normally not the place where crocodiles are found. The crocodile probably strayed from its normal habitat further upstream. Goa 365 Panjib Bureau.